covering both tallies. Leal lines up. It's a big serve. Free ball coming for Brazil. Abdallah will have to do now. Cover by Abdallah. Egypt still looking for a way through. Free ball for Brazil. This could be trouble. Covered by Tales. Leal nearly got put down one on one. And then when he has two against him, he manages to find the line. Great serve. Smashing hit on the graphic. Whereas Egypt are being given their surnames on the graphic, which is nothing like their surnames. Nothing like their shirt names. A serve from Leal that wraps up set one. He's going to take it, 25-19. It's just a barrage from Leal. Egypt so far are sticking with it. Don't think that the defender could get out of the way of that in time. It was hit so hard, playing 60. It's just hits him, and he realizes he can't get away. He's trying to get his hips under. That's what tends to happen. Egypt are going to do their utmost to make sure that isn't the case, and it's they that are able to push on and take the point. They've just been knocked over. 3 metre line cam down. Just know that Brazil aren't going to go away. They're not going to give up. They're not going to give in. Monster block from Brazil. Come back. Yes, it will. Well in by Tales. Brazil just adds some extra. Everyone moving, loads of pressure on the block, and then a gap opens up for Leal to put the ball through. Nobody covering at one. An easy one for Leal. Especially if his arm's not going to block. Tyson got out of the way. Huh? cope with four new players on court, if they're going to be able to cope, or whether or not. No return address. That's another one, brilliant. Technical timeout. Side of Egypt when it was played, so they will continue. Not any longer. It's now match point. Tales puts in a good ball. Second time of asking Leo, batters it cross court. This will take a set 25-22, and they beat Egypt by 3 sets to 1 here.